Hello everyone, in this video I will guide you through the process of setting up scan to folder on a Sindoh printer to save files directly to your computer. With this method, you can scan documents quickly and keep everything organized on your PC without needing a USB or email. First, create a user account on Windows that will be dedicated to the scan to folder function. This account allows the Sindoh printer to access the shared folder on your computer. In the new user window, fill in the required details for the account you want to create. Next, you need to set a password for the newly created account. You should check the option, Password Never Expires. This option ensures the password will not expire over time, preventing issues where the printer fails to log in to the shared folder because the password has expired. After completing the account creation, you will see the new account listed among the users on your computer. Next, we will create a folder on your computer to store the scanned files sent from the Sindoh printer. This folder should be placed in a fixed location on your computer, and you should avoid renaming or moving it after configuration. Next, right-click on the folder you just created and select Properties. In the Properties window, switch to the Sharing tab. Next, in the Sharing tab, click on the Advanced Sharing button. In the Advanced Sharing window, tick the box, Share this folder. Then, click the Permissions button to set access rights for the folder. In the Permissions window, check the Change permission. Then, click OK to save the folder permission settings. Next, switch to the Security tab in the Properties window. In the Security tab, click Edit. Then select Add to include the account you created earlier. Type the username you just created, then click Check Names to validate it. After adding the account to the security list, grant the Modify permission to this account. After granting the Modify permission, click Apply and then OK to save the folder security settings. Next, we need to check the computer's IP address and set a static IP. This step is important because if the IP changes after a restart, the Sindoh printer will not be able to connect to the shared folder. By assigning a static IP, the connection path remains fixed, ensuring the scan to folder function works reliably. When setting a static IP, make sure to adjust the IP address, subnet mask, gateway, and DNS according to your network settings. After finishing the setup, open the Run window by pressing Windows R. Here, enter the IP address you configured on your PC. Make sure to remember the share name, as we will need to enter this exact name when configuring scan to folder on the Sindoh printer. Next, in the Sindoh printer's web interface, click on Address Book. In the left menu of the address book, click Add User. In the name field, enter a memorable name for easy identification. Next, in the SMB server field, enter the IP address of the computer you configured in the previous step. Next, in the SMB path field, enter the shared folder name you noted earlier. Next, enter the username and password of the account you created earlier. This login information will be used by the Sindoh printer to access the shared folder on your computer. Finally, after entering all the information, click Add to save the scan to folder configuration on the Sindoh printer. After clicking Add, you will see the scan to folder configuration you created appear in the address book list. And that it, we have completed the scan to folder setup on the Sindoh printer to your computer. Now you can scan documents directly from the printer into the shared folder on your computer quickly and reliably. Wishing you success!